Hey, everybody, it's old Suge coming to you live right here from Crosby Manitou State Park in beautiful northern Minnesota. And the hammockers are scurrying around, trying to get their pack together, and we're heading down for campsite 13. We're walking on down the trail, we're at a party, and I'll see you down the trail. I'll see you on the trail. I may see you laying in the trail. And right behind me here is Lake Superior. It is one of the largest lakes in Minnesota and Wisconsin. It is one of the Great Lakes. I think it's better than great. I think it's terrific.
We've got the hammock campers all spread out back here. I'm having a cigar. We have people cooking dinner, looking for spots. We've all decided to come down here into the park. It's quite exciting, as you can see everybody standing around milling. It's kind of cold. It's going to be a cold, windy night. That's the report for now. We'll get your names and faces in just a little while, but that's okay, very good. Bye-bye.
Water.
What you eating tonight, animal control?
Some kind of noodles.
Noodles?
Noodles.
Right here is Walking Bear's rig. He's got his bridge hammock and built him a sock for it. Everything homemade. Sweet. Quite crafty. He's quite crafty. Here's Stormcrow Buddy's 3 rig. Got himself a tightly drawn tarp there. Got him a JRB underquilt. Looks like some sort of a homebrew hammock. I'm not quite sure what that is, but I'll find out later. There's my little rig for the night. Hanging off a couple of beautiful cedars tucked in there. Got my little homemade tarp, DIY hammock, my winter Yeti, and my brand new Jack's or Better Hudson River quilt. And over here, my friends, we got Camp Finn.
Custom sewing.
Cook custom sewing is what it is. That's the major's officer's tarp right there. He is not going to be cold. No siree. Over here, animal control. Looks like he's got his Jack's or Better tarp, I believe it is, but we'll get a verification on that. It's just beautiful seeing all these hammocks in here. The Ewok people. Over here, we have Jerry W's rig. He's got a spear winter tarp. He's got a hammock that he made himself. I have to show you that later. It's really nice. And he's got 2 synthetic underquilts in there, both of them thin. He's got double underquilts in there and a sleeping bag that he has modified into a quilt. He looks good to go. Really nice setup. And here we have pizza, and he's not making pizza. And there he is with his, he's got the fishing fin top cover. Got his war bonnet blackbird. Got a dry duck's weather shield. What kind of underquilt you got on there?
Yeti 3 season.
The Yeti 3 season. And his Mac Cat tarp.
And a Jack's or Better old rag mountain
tarp. Yeah, Jack's or Better old mountain rag that they got to him in one day. His first night sleeping in it. And that's the Mac Cat, or as Rylan from Southeastern Backpackers calls it, the Macat. It sounds like something from The Lion King. Zazu! There's Mr. Green's setup. He's got a beautiful spot back here for his Hennessy hammock and some sort of neat sheet underquilt. Looking good, Mr. Green.
Welcome to another episode of As the Hammock Sways. Well, I just had my breakfast from the hammock, and these poor sots are out there having it around the campfire. And pizza squaring away over there. And I had my grits and my bacon. And now I've got my Pop-Tarts laying down here in my bag and my coffee. It's a wonderful thing. Wonderful thing. And now the trip begins, and we're already out here. So here we go with day 2, Crosby Manitou State Park.
Walking Bear and Sir Nothing.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Oh yeah, that's staying on. So you like the ribs pack then, huh?
I do like the ribs pack. Like I say, you know, I've got lots of room. Got my little snacks in here and carry my camera. Got the rain suit right in here. But it is a little bulky, but it doesn't get in the way in the pack. A little warm to wear, but it's like wearing a flak jacket.
Well, that's why you're able to wear a t-shirt in this. It's just warming you up, isn't it?
That's right. 40 degrees in a t-shirt, but, you know, I got the extra padding.
Now, could you get out of the way? You're slowing Walking Bear up.
And there's Pizza.
His real name's Lonnie.
Good old animal control. And there's Jerry
pizza.
W.
I follow the pizza even in the backcountry.
Jerry W, you look like a greyhound man in all that gray. Slick and trim and sleek. The immortal and famous Fishing Finn. And here he comes. Three! Woo, buddy! Hey, Joe Fish, I like the way you say muckluck.
Muckluck. Is there a different way to say it?
Muckluck.
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 That's how we say it down south. We say muckluck. Up here they say muckluck.
I thought that was a Scottish way of saying it.
McCluck. McCluck.
That's a
from the McCluck tribe, from the McCluck clan. That's harder to say. It wants to come out dirty. The McCluck clan. Hey, Finn.
Hey, Shug.
Hi, Three.
Hey, Shug.
Hey, Shug. Hey, Shug.
We're at the Cascades. A tree has fallen across the rocks, and we're quite excited about it. Hammock people get excited about a lot of things because we spend a lot of time laying in the hammock thinking about it. You could talk Storm Crow into doing anything. That's what I like about him. Give him a dare, eat a slug, walk across the river on a tree. I said, Storm Crow, go do it. He said, gather.
Action! Oh, yeah.
Oh, perfect. Now try to do that.
Well, a little tornado in here last night, and Fishing Finn's car got blown apart. As you can see, his gear landed perfectly. That JRB underquilt right over there that's hung right, snagged right there in a little doohally bag.
Finn is getting ready for Halloween as well. Yeah. He is going as Lucifer.
There's a lot of controversy on this stick issue versus a toggle.
I know. So, let's see. Let's watch Marlin Spike in action. Is that how I do it? That's how I do it. Yeah, that's all I do.
Okay, could you take that out and redo that for us,
yes,
please?
Yes, I can, actually.
Super slow-mo.
Super slow-mo.
It's the same way I do my steaks. I'm going to go ahead and take this out of my mouth now.
Oh, you got
him changed. Mm-hmm. There. Just pull that through, put my little toggle in there, like so, and that'll cinch down right onto it.
Does it help to have freckles on your hands?
Yes, it does. I found that the contrast makes the toggle more visible, and I can see what I'm doing better. So, yeah, absolutely. I'll just wrap my whoopee sling right there.
It doesn't hurt the
Whose blackbird is that?
This is Finn's, Fishing Finn's.
Blackbird.
It's really nice. He's loaning it to me. I might try to get it off of him.
Is everybody loaning you something?
Really? Yeah.
Now, let's just go back here a second. Last night I slept in my Hudson River Jacks Are Better. I think I said that backwards. Jacks Are Better Hudson River quilt. It was great. Storm Crow in his haste to be helpful for people. And pay no attention to Boo Radley standing by the tree there. but that's Dimitri. He is a Russian gymnast who is with us.
Do us a backflip.
So Storm Crow forgot everything.
I didn't forget everything. I've loaned it out.
He's loaned it out. So he's going to sleep in my Hudson River quilt tonight.
There's sir nothing right there.
Did I hear a cry for batteries?
What is this?
Oh,
tell me what this is.
That's beautiful.
No, your necklace.
Oh, this?
Yeah, it's a shirt. I know that's a shirt.
I thought you were going to do that.
No.